I don't think that they'd have any problems making friends here. The problem might be how to manage too many friends. Huan ying lai dao zhen shi de zhongguo. Welcome to the real China. I'm Gary Rivers. I'm the Associate Dean here at the Surrey International Institute in China. The University of Surrey, together with Dongbei University of Finance and Economics, or DUFE as it's commonly known, have combined forces to develop the Surrey International Institute with the aim of offering high-quality international business education.
Well, what students can expect is to be taught in English, but also an interaction with Chinese students. As most of the students that are watching this will know, China is one of the biggest growth markets as both a destination and as a generating region for tourism.
I think it's a very good place for students who are currently based in the UK, and it's very good place here that you can carry on with your study. The quality aligns with the standards we offer at Guildford. And at the same time, you have all the opportunities to engage with different people and people from different backgrounds here as well.
The students' level of English that we have here at SII is extremely high. I've taught in Australia and New Zealand at master's level, and their English is actually better than our master's students that I taught. So you won't have any problem communicating.
You know, people here are all friendly, and we're all from different provinces with different background, and we all have different interests, and there's also a lot of clubs, interest club, and we share our feelings, share our experience together, so we hang out each other a lot, so it's really a good experience here. And also, you know, a lot of foreign students study here also, so we have this multinational environment, so it's really a good place to stay and make friends.
There is an impressive library on campus. There is the online library in the UK. We have small holdings within the SII Legion building as well. So it is well stocked, and the students would not be without.
The cost of living here is extremely cheap. For example, only 9p to have a bus trip anywhere around Darwin. So you can get around the town very easily. But when you come onto the campus, you've got a very modern campus and very modern looking campus. So you're looking at classrooms, lecture theatres that look a little bit smaller, but very similar to what you'd be used to in the United Kingdom. You have computer facilities, you have library, you also have access to the online Surrey Library as well. The other advantage is you can obviously learn a new language if you don't speak Chinese. Well, you've got an opportunity to actually learn some basic Chinese as well.
I think if a student was coming out here, then they not only are making the right move and will be able to speak from a position of experience, that they will thoroughly enjoy their time out here. They will see things that they never thought possible.
The students themselves are very friendly. They're some of the best students I've ever taught.
I thoroughly enjoy my job. I've worked within the China market for over 10 years. The challenges at SII are worthy of overcoming because we see the benefits of what actually happens when we get it right. That's satisfying.